New at noon, Pittsburgh police are investigating an early morning robbery in Oakland. Police say a man walked into this Sunoco on Craft Avenue around 6 this morning. He said he had a weapon and demanded cash. The clerk never saw a gun and no one was hurt.